You be careful out there, and may the planet keep you safe.
Step right up, folks. We've got time. You won't.
Come on in. Hope you find what it is you're looking for. Quem again.
Thank you.
Have you heard about Avalon?
The torch of Cosmo Canyon. To the wisdom of the planet.
Thank you for tracking down that spot. Quite the view you captured. Here's something that ought to brighten your day. The association has bumped you up a rank. Congratulations. Honestly, you really ought to show off your work. It bespeaks a beautiful finesse. Never seen anything like it. Some might say it belongs in a gallery.
Are by no means.
Excuse me, is something wrong?
Ah, you again. Nanaki's companions, yes? Forgive me, I've yet to introduce myself. I am Caesar, one of the canyon's mentors. Now then, to answer your question, rather vile fiends have been sighted in the Vale. One's believed to be portents of calamitous ruin.
Really?
The creatures have been observed on many occasions in times long since past. But always has our planet risen to the challenge, brought her might to bear, and staved off disaster. It is through this unique celestial event that the planet provides us with proof of her victory. As you can see from these photographs, once the cataclysm has been averted and our world stands triumphant, gloriously resplendent comets grace the heavens.
Huh. I don't see anything like that around here.
Indeed. Though it should be said that none of these pictures were taken close by, but rather far from our current location. Perhaps we simply cannot see the miracles from here. The falling stars may have left their marks in the skies elsewhere.
We're gonna go look for them, right?
As if you'd ever take no for an answer.
Truly? You would do this for us? It would be a great weight off our shoulders were you to find them. If you are serious, I suggest visiting the three locations in which the fiends were last seen. The signs we seek may show themselves there.
Here, use these reference materials and this recording instrument. Photograph the comets you spot, though try to ensure your pictures match ours.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
Now then, who would like to speak next?
I used to work for Shinra a few years ago. Was a maintenance guy in the air.
Wouldn't you agree? We are as much a part of the planet.
Within you all, the planet's thoughts.
What are you doing?
Nothing much. Preparing for fieldwork. Haven't performed any in quite some time. At the moment, I'm trying to hunt down my tools. I must have buried them awfully well. But where?
Fieldwork? At your age? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you ought to let us handle it.
Are you treating me like I'm some invalid? Why, I'm the very picture of health.
See what I mean? Just swallow your pride and let us take care of whatever it is. You stay and rest.
Well, I suppose I should take you up on the offer while you're still here. Very well. I'll let you assist me.
Good. Now, lay it on us.
Something has been troubling me as of late. Take a look at this field report from my previous survey of the life springs in our local region.
Are you sure this is accurate?
It was at one point, but life springs are mutable. They rarely remain in one location for long. Indeed, such events move periodically. Nothing unusual about that in the least. However, it is not their positions which trouble me. Rather, what the survey team has reported. Perhaps this fact-finding expedition of ours will clear things up. I would have you visit this site first. There, measure the Mako frequency using this meter of mine.
All right, will do.
12 o'clock. Picture.
Right.
Something's off. Did you even look at the photos they gave us? D-
Did you even look at the photos they gave us? This is perfect. Well, well. Maybe you ought to add photographer to your resume.
Let's look for other spots.